Get over here! Look at this, man. I can't even reach him. One tap! Nice. Everything else looks pretty much the same, except these. Oh, that's a... Hoo-hoo! There it is. I don't want it to eat me. Oh my goodness. Look at that thing. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. Ooh. Nice.
Prominent Practical Technologies, Dr. Wendell Tully, Science Division, log 88.05.29G. Oh, or is that H? H for safety. Final evaluation tests of the spacer are going well, though I have noticed some minor errors in transcription where a non-trivial number of particles are not being conserved. I have observed no ill side effects, but making a note to check that later.
Making a note?
I'm still annoyed by Dr. Klein's attitude at the barbecue when I confided in him about my success. He was arrogant, as always, dismissing my breakthroughs in covalent spacing reduction, questioning the very use of shrinking technology. Ridiculous lack of vision. World hunger, overpopulation, global warming, just the tip of the iceberg.
The top? Oh, there's another orb thingy. Ah. Climb on this. Run! There you go. Get this. Well, there's a little scab and fish. Gotcha. Bang, got it. Easy peasy. Two hits with the poison arrows and the upgraded bow. Raw tad. Yep, alright. Whoa! That thing looks neat. Looks very dangerous. Pillar, crude rope, and wax. Oh, okay, this is the weapon. Alright, we gotta make this. Alright, pebble, crude rum. Oh, that's easy. Place that. Ooh, it's like a little shank. Ha ha ha! Okay, nice. Oh my. Alright, whatever. Alright, come here, big boy. Oh! Shit! Oh! Okay, he attacks you on sight. What is this? He does not like you. Ooh, this thing one taps him. Nice. Get over here. What's attacking me? Is he attacking me? Oh no. That is scary. Get over here. I'm gonna stab you right in the eye, you cocksucker. Look at this, man. Can't even reach him. I'm up.
One tap!
I don't even see a health bar. I don't think you can kill it. I think I just confirmed you can't kill it.
God, my game. Oh. Hello?
How are you doing, good sir? Hey, hey, no! Get back over here! That's what I thought.
Oh, you better get back here, son. That's right. I can't get any of the parts. I have a full inventory. And Big Mama's over here protecting everyone. There we go. Pretty sure this is gonna be the armor, right? Fin flops. Nice. Now this one. Guild tube. Fin flops. Significantly improve swimming ability. Need two more of those boatman fins. Cool. What in the world is this crow doing? Oh, you better not shit on me. Hey! Get down! No, 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 no. 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 No! Shut up! Hate these spiders. Nastiest spider. Why do they run away? Sunken bone. Still have to analyze this. I will in a little bit.
Safe.
Bang bang. Flip flops. Alright, let's see. You're definitely faster. Yeah, you're way faster. Are they worth it? I mean, yeah, sure, if you go through this area a lot, then yeah, they definitely are, but I mean, it's a subtle difference. I mean, you'll notice it if you go through this pond a bunch. Bone trident.
Bone trident. Yeah. hydrodynamic bone weapon that excels at underwater combat. Okay. Okay. Well, this is... I'm guessing that's how you kill the fish. I'll test it maybe in the future, but... Yeah. Well, I think that's gonna be it for the video. Like and subscribe. Check out some of my other videos. And yeah.